Hi. Hey. Supposed to be in Milwaukee killing your husband.
So why are you here?
Murder's wrong, Sharon.
But you're a hitman.
Nobody's perfect.
Was I cheating on you? Maybe.
I don't know how this keeps happening. Do I just suck?
No!
Am I just like, suck ball, McGee?
You're just a work in progress, babe.
Oh. How'd you do that?
It's a lot of condoms.
Wow, you look great. Excuse me, waiter. Can I?
I'm on a date, and I like this girl. Can't we do this tomorrow?
Hey, did you have to finish a book on tape?
No, sorry. I had to kill somebody in the parking lot.
Yeah, into it.
Why would anybody kill our
guy in public like that?
Go, blow his face off.
He seems like a sexy Rain Man or something.
Thank you.
You are FBI, and you have been assigned a new target.
He's formerly one of the world's most notorious professional killers.
He quit?
No, he developed a moral code.
He said he killed a guy in the parking lot. I thought he was joking.
People still try to hire him, but now he kills him.
He kills the people who hire him.
Yeah.
Is this guy dead?
Just unconscious.
This whole reverse hitman thing is like...
It's weird, I know.
You're like the greatest.
And then you kill
people and...
This guy is a supersonic psycho killer, right?
Just shoot him in the face.
Seen crackheads in Brooklyn with better guns.
You better get out of here. Is it bad?
You look handsome.
Thanks.
Go!
Yeah, I think I'm in love with them. Is that stupid?
Yes. Hard yes.
I just realized I don't know his name.
Who, Mr. Wright?
Yeah, Mr. Wright.